Gary Neville has told Sky Sports that he could hear Chris Gavana saying that Scott McTominay's clash with Heung-min Minute's son was accidental, after Manchester United had a goal disallowed against Tottenham Hotspur. Edinson Cavani thought he scored for United against Spurs, but the goal was ruled out as McTominay's hand made contact with Son. Son then crumpled in a heap, and Cavani was sent to review the incident. During lengthy discussions it was deemed that McTominay had fouled the Tottenham attacker, which left United aggrieved. However, after the incident was deemed a foul, there was question marks over why McTominay wasn't sent off. The Scot had already been booked for a foul on Spurs player earlier on the contest. But Neville has revealed that Cavani was saying that the incident was unintentional. We could hear the conversation, couldn't we? And they were talking about it being oh it is accidental but then they determined it was a foul, he said. So I think the accidental element was around the yellow card and that's why McTominay wasn't booked for it. The reaction to the goal being disallowed was certainly mixed, with United's players clearly irked on the pitch. But ultimately the controversy made very little difference to the result. Although Son fired Spurs in front, the Red Devils came back and claimed an impressive 3-1 victory.